No.
Void energy has been detected, centering on the chapel. The remains of the Colossus should be there. I will request Enzo to provide...
If we can stop the Vulgus forces' transportation, we can stop them from rallying. In order to do that, we need to neutralize their generator. I'll identify which Vulgus have high voltage fuses using this observation equipment. Once we have them, we can solve the generator machine. Generator guard has appeared. Take the target down quickly. The target has been destroyed. Operation successful.
All units assemble at the shared location. Based on the intel collected during the operation, Jeremy is heading for...
Wait a sec. Isn't that Corell's ship? Why the hell is it there?
Must succeed. Jeremy, if you can hear me, respond.
Signal being generated by the remnants of the Colossus. He's compromising the sensitivity of my bandwidth.
Damn it! The enemy are swarming on this side too! I won't let a single bastard through, but you'll have to take care of whatever's inside!
Jeremy, the Ironheart, and the soldiers. None of their fates are certain. Don't look back, Descendant. Keep moving forward.
Okay.
Vulgus are fully prepared. Unless we destroy their alarm, it will continue to alert our enemy troops. If we don't destroy, it will endanger not only us, but Enzo and Bessel as well. Extract the signal.
Go.
Oh, the signal has been interrupted. Disrupted by something. Jeremy may have placed the iron heart back into the quantum storage box.
Ship is leaving. Guy, what happened to the Iron Heart?
I'm still unable to track the Iron Heart due to its void signal. I cannot detect its pulses. There are bodies ahead. It's the soldiers. Focus ambush. Focus descendant.
Thank you.
can detect traces of Jeremy on that Vulcus. We may be able to find out what happened here.
Think that strategic planning is easy?
Descendants. Enzo and S.
Classification type dead bride. Closing in at an unexpectedly high speed. HQ, requesting alert status to be raised to.
Descendant. Jeremy's actions co. Are you ready to undertake a void intercept battle assignment? undertake a void intercept battle assignment.
Thank you.
The Dead Bride.
Luna, I said turn that music down. I can't think straight.
Excuse me. This music is designed to relax your body and your mind. It only sounds loud and annoying to you because you don't have the soul of an artist.
She just doesn't listen. How did I get landed with this kid?
What? You have a problem with me? I'm an artist. I feel, enjoy, and perform music. Whatever. Hey, you! Come here! I've got something you need to know.
Thank you. Thank you. Let me
you talking to me?
I have so many melodies full of...
Why are you so amazed by what this mad woman is saying? Don't just stand there. Get moving.
Who are you calling a mad woman?
I'm sure that Kyle and Luna told you what the...
Now, well, it's finally time for a proper...